tribute to the troops tomorrow night right here on USA. But there's the Divas champion, Charlotte, set to go one-on-one with Brie Bella. Joining us, though, at ringside, the Irish last kicker, Charlotte's buddy, Becky Lynch. Welcome.
Thank you for having me.
So, Becky, I want to talk to you a little bit about your relationship with Charlotte and so on and so forth. But first, I want to show you the cover of the latest Muscle and Fitness Hers magazine, which features the Divas champion and your friend Charlotte.
She looks amazing.
She does.
She really does. And you know what? Me and Charlotte, we do everything together. We ride together. We train together. We eat together. I know the hard work that she's put into this, and she deserves it. She really does. She really does.
You know, how do you do it? I mean, what's going to happen when you have to actually face Charlotte for the Divas Championship? That's strictly business.
Exactly. Exactly, Booker. It is. It's strictly business. We're like sisters.
You can't be buddies and go out there and have a fight with your best friend. It can't be like that.
The one thing I do want to point out, Booker, you saw Charlotte imitating her famous father, the Hall of Famer, the nature boy Ric Flair. It seems like a lot of Ric Flair's traits have rubbed off on his daughter as of late, which I want to ask you about, Becky. It seems that you've been bothered a little bit by what may some perceive as a change in attitude by Charlotte.
Yeah, well, you know, I mean, I don't know if it's Paige getting into her head or it's her dad getting into her head.
Cover.
You know, a flare will be a flare.
Maybe it's success getting into her head.
It could be that, you know, but she has her way of doing things. I've got my way of doing things, and it seems that everybody.
Cover again.
It seems that everybody wants to go behind my back and cheat, but I'm just standing right in front of them, just trying to win.
But Becky, that's what I want to ask you is about this struggle of conscience. I mean, you seem to be very, very upset when Ric Flair helped you guys win a match a couple of weeks ago, and then we saw Charlotte get involved, and you actually took up the victory. So where are you standing all this?
That's not how I want to do things, Cole. You know, I left home when I was 17. I've traveled the world competing in Japan and around America, Canada, around Europe. I have done this all on my own merit, so I want to win on my own merit. And even if I lose, it's on me. I don't need anybody's help, and I don't want to do things the wrong way.
But what's more important to you, winning a matchup or keeping your friendship with Charlotte?
Well, my friendship. Okay.
That's tough to answer, isn't it?
We're in the holiday season, right? Okay, and you've got your family to go home to, and everybody here is mostly American. Charlotte is like my family. That's my sister.
You didn't answer the question, though.
But
what is more important to you, winning a match or your relationship with Charlotte?
But I came all this way to be the best and be the champion, and that is ultimately my goal. But I'm going to do it my way.
But obviously, friendship.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Very important to you and your relationship with Charlotte.
Yeah. Hey, can I be honest, guys?
But what do you think is more important to Charlotte, though, Becky?
Winning's
spear!
Winning's everything to her.
It always has been to a flare.
Exactly.
Wait a minute.
Now what?
Oh, here we go.
There is Team Bad in the holiday spirit. Tamina, Sasha Banks, and Naomi.
We got drinks.
Oh, I wonder what they're up to.
Looks like Dancer and Prancer are trying to get blitzed.
Here they come to win the day.
Well, this matchup continues, ladies and gentlemen, as Team Bad's looking to ruin the festivities.
Rudolph.
What are you doing?
Booker, what the hell is that? Eggnog?
Come on.
Got it all over my suit.
And Becky, take it out, Naomi.
Oh, boy, here we go.
Look at this, Tamina in session. Charlotte, do something. It's a 3-on-1 attack out here.
Charlotte's going for the figure eight.
Charlotte's thinking about herself.
The matchup continues. Figure eight, Brie Bella taps out. Meanwhile, Becky's been laid to waste out here by Team Bad.
Come on.
Here is your winner by submission, the Divas Champion.
Man, you have got to feel for Becky Lynch. How embarrassing and humiliating. And meanwhile, Charlotte is gloating in her victory. And guys, I think Charlotte answered our question, the one we posed to Becky Lynch earlier. What is more important to Charlotte, winning the match or her friendship with Becky?
Look at this. How could she find humor in that?
Well, let's go back and see exactly what happened. Team Bad, what appeared to be eggnog.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Poured all over Becky Lynch, and then Becky obviously upset, went after Naomi. Now watch Charlotte in the ring.
Yeah, Charlotte sees everything that's going on.
A three-on-one attack. Charlotte's looking at all this, but instead of helping her friend, she is more worried about getting the victory in this match against Brie Bella, in a match where the championship wasn't even on the line, guys.
Completely ignoring her friendship and going for the victory for herself.
Taste of Charlotte's got a taste, and I'm not talking about the eggnog. And right now, she wants more and more and more.